massive platform supported by pillars rises above the demon-guarded intersection. Bearing a stylized octopus is mounted above this door. The water in these flooded tunnels is cold and oily. It clings to your skin. You glimpse a lever hidden among the submerged blocks of stone. Gates slam shut all around you. You are trapped. A flash of reflected light catches your eye from the murky floor. At the far end of the shrine, demonic glyphs glow with power. You sense powerful magic as a malevolent figure coalesces in the shrine. A plaque bearing a stylized monkey, it shrieks, howls, and peals of vicious laughter echo all around you. rising to the south. A tortured voice howls,
"Hello, you have chosen wrongly. Now join us in our sufferings."
Bridges extend in every direction. Gibbering voices rise from a locked hatch, along with the stench of unclean death. plaque bearing a stylized scorpion is mounted above this door. The floor crumbles away, revealing a seething nest of venomous scorpions. The Rakshasa Prince appears once more as the potent glyphs are recited. A stylized wolf is mounted above this door. You hear frantic scratching and whining from the cages along this hallway. The familiar shape of the Prince of Swords is summoned to the shrine. The illusory prince is once again called by the power of the glyphs. A plaque bearing a stylized bat is mounted above this door. The air is churned by the beating of innumerable wings. The prince's image has returned. He glares at your party with gathering anger. A plaque bearing a stylized snake is mounted above this door. You hear the slapping of many damp feet against stone. They're headed this way. A troglodyte, without the support of the Convoker's spell, the portal quickly collapses. The Prince of Swords snarls as the glyphs are recited. He no longer seems amused. Six plaques are arrayed above this gate, each bearing the stylized image of an animal. Head. Demonic voices shout combat orders with a mixture of rage and eagerness. Look upon the mighty form of the Marilith Queen Leilat. Her Rakshasa consort stands confidently by her side. assault. Queen Layla vanishes in a spray of colors. Queen Layla blinks back into sight, completely unharmed and hissing with fury. Is this just another illusion? As Queen Layla vanishes, a sense of oppression lifts from your soul. You have driven the true queen into the circle of eternity.